Tim Hill.
Who is on staff?
Who's on staff?
Thank you.
Thank you.
We're done.
We're done.
Please let everybody know.
John from the Environmental Working Group.
Hello.
Hello.
My name's John. I represent the Environmental Working Group. We would like to propose something to the General Assembly. The Entergy Corporation. Which owns and operates Vermont Yankee.
Have lied to the people of Vermont.
Have broken contractual agreements. And are using their financial power. To speak against the will of the people. And what the state of Vermont has been forcing them to do. Next Sunday at 12:30 there will be a march.
At noon at Vermont Yankee.
We would like to make a proposal. That the theme of next week's Occupy Vermont march happening here. Express solidarity with that march happening at Vermont Yankee. This will be a very effective form of communication. To let the people know.
That we are able to organize ourselves.
And speak out against corporate control and controversy.
That the Occupy movement stands against.
I would like to take a temperature check to see how people feel about that.
Does anybody disagree?
No.
Are there any blocks?
Clarifying question.
Yes.
Would such a proposal mean that people are expected to bring only that message to the march? Or will we remain open for a diversity of messages?
I believe that people should be able to bring whatever message they want to portray. But that the overarching theme of the march itself should be in support of this one issue. It'll be a very powerful statement. Showing that we can come together. For one weekend. And have a stronger statement. Something that's happening right in our state. It will be part of the Environmental Working Group. Our job will be to print out posters. We will be distributing to people. Contingent upon the agreement of the General Assembly. To help make this message stronger.
Clarifying question.
I'm also in the Environmental Working Group.
Some of us are also going to carpool down.
To be there for the regional rally.
At Vermont Yankee.
And I think this is an issue.
That the Occupy movement.
In the whole region.
Should support.
And we'll go represent Occupy there.
With your blessing.
Also, one of us is going to make.
With your blessing. A flyer.
To advertise.
Next week's rally. Which I think is really important. Because we haven't done as much outreach with flyers. To build our Sunday events yet. So what do people think about that?
Does anybody disagree?
Does anybody disagree?
John?
Nice, John.
I think that's it. Yes, we're done.
Okay. Economic Working Group.
Economic Working Group.
Excellent.
Brian.
I'm Brian. From the Economic Working Group.
From the Economic Working Group.
Last week. We created a listserv. To start discussing. Problems with the system. And potential directions to move society. Anyone interested?
In joining that listserv.
See me.
Or the main website.
In order to sign yourself up.
A group of members of
the Economic Working Group are organizing
a teach-in
tomorrow
at the University of Vermont.
In the Ira Allen Chapel. It will take place.
At 2:30.
And go. Until 5.
All are welcome.
To attend. The point will be.
To offer.
Economic solutions. That we can then take.
And start discussing.
Amongst ourselves.
Thank you.
Good?
Yep.
The anti-opposition working group, Mongo! Kelly.
Anti-oppression.
Mike, check.
That's anti-oppression.
The anti-oppression working group.
Is working on a statement.
To bring to the General Assembly.
So we can all agree.
To collectively fight oppression.
If you want to help with that statement.
Talk to me.
I will get you on the list.
I'm also leading a heart song circle.
After this.
Where we will be using a talking stick.
Only the person with the talking stick.
Speaks.
You will be heard.
Come over there.
Be heard.
Thank you.
Direct action.
Working group.
Brad.
Mic check.
The Direct Action Working Group.
We'll be meeting on this side of the park. As soon as we break.
Anybody that wants to participate.
Come over and make your voice heard. We have proposed. To work along with the strategy group.
Thank you.
Next working group. Facilitator working group.
Facilitator working group.
Mic check.
I'm Anna.
From the facilitation working group. We met last night. To plan today's General Assembly. Thank you all very much.
For coming today.
Next week.
We'll plan to have another General Assembly.
At 2 o'clock.
In City Hall Park.
Prior to the General Assembly. There will be a march. And a time to speak out. Just like there was today.
If you'd like to bring a proposal.
To the facilitation working group. We're meeting on Saturday at 6 p.m. In the conference room. At the UVM Medical Library. Any representative from any working group.
Can come bring a proposal at that time.
If you're
interested in joining the facilitation working group.
If you're interested in joining the facilitation working group.
It's open to everyone.
It's open to everyone.
We would love for you to volunteer.
We would love for you to volunteer.
First, it would be great to go to a group training session.
First, it would be great to go to a group training session.
There will be one on Monday, that's tomorrow.
There will be one on Monday, that's tomorrow.
At 6 p.m.
At 6 p.m.
At 6 Bradley Street.
At 6 Bradley Street. All of this information
can be found on the Occupy Vermont WordPress.
Can be found on the Occupy Vermont WordPress.
As well as the Occupy Vermont Facebook group.
As well as the Occupy Vermont Facebook group.
If you would like to be trained as a facilitator.
If you would like to be trained as a facilitator.
And you cannot make the meeting tomorrow night.
And you cannot make the meeting tomorrow night.
Find me with the info sign.
Find me with the info sign.
And let me know what times work best for you.
And let me know what times work best for you.
We will try to accommodate everyone.
We will try to accommodate everyone.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Our next working group up, anti-misogyny, Haley.
Hi.
Hi.
My name is Haley.
My name is Haley.
I'm from the anti-misogyny working group.
I'm from the anti-misogyny working group.
We are all oppressed.
We are all oppressed.
We formed the anti-misogyny group.
We formed the anti-misogyny group.
Because misogyny has been rampant in Occupy movements.
Because misogyny has been rampant in Occupy movements.
A video just went viral.
A video just went viral.
Called Hot Chicks on Wall Street.
Called Hot Chicks on Wall Street.
We stand against that.
We stand against that.
We'll be releasing a statement.
We'll be releasing a statement.
Next weekend at the rally.
Next weekend at the rally.
If you don't get your hands on it.
If you don't get your hands on it.
Look for me, I'll have lots of extras.
Look for me, I'll have lots of extras.
We call for an end.
We call for an end.
To the legislative attacks on our reproductive rights.
To the legislative attacks on our reproductive rights.
To eradicate sexism.
To eradicate sexism.
We need everyone here to help.
We need everyone here to help.
We stand for equality.
We stand for equality.
For all people.
For all people.
This should not be happening in the Occupy movement.
This should not be happening in the Occupy movement.
Support us.
Support us.
And we'll support you.
And we'll support you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We're meeting. 5 o'clock today.
5 o'clock today.
Maglinero Cafe.
Maglinero Cafe.
47 Maple Street.
47 Maple Street.
It's an awesome group.
It's an awesome group.
Everyone is welcome and encouraged.
Welcome and encouraged.
To join and fight with us.
To join and fight with us.
Thank you.
Clarifying question.
Clarifying question.
Will this statement
represent Occupy Burlington?
Represent Occupy Burlington.
The statement represents.
The statement represents.
In its first form, it's not finished yet.
In its first form, it's not finished yet.
The anti-misogyny working group's position.
The anti-misogyny working group's position.
And acknowledges.
That is our position.
And that we want to fight. To support other people in all other positions in the movement.
To support all people in all other positions in the movement.
But this addresses. A specific kind of oppression.
A specific kind of oppression.
Clarifying question.
Kind of a comment on that session. Whatever. Mic check. What's wrong?
With having anti-misogyny.
Be something.
That Occupy Burlington.
Explicitly supports.
Woo!
Clarifying question.
I agree.
But. I feel.
That for all statements.
For the occupation.
As a whole.
Which is all of us.
To officially endorse and support.
A proposal. Should be made by the anti-misogyny working group.
And then discussed and addressed.
Within the General Assembly.
So that we all feel.
Our commitment.
To fight misogyny.
To fight misogyny.